Contact Z for Mr. Johnson. Hello? Hello? Taxi! Ain't got all day. Ain't got time for this. They ain't got time.
Smart TV, what's the date today?
Today's date is the 24th of December.
24th? I feel like I'm forgetting something. Oh crap! It's Christmas Eve! Presents, I've got my bag, I've got everything. Alright, I just need to get to bloody airport in time. Alright, GPS, the nearest airport, please.
Playing radio port.
No, airport! Airport!
Finding nearest airport.
Oh, okay. Thank you.
Shut up and drive.
That's just great, isn't it? Okay. I'm on my way.
I'm driving home for Christmas. Oh, I can't wait to see those faces. I'm driving home for Christmas, yeah. Well, I'm moving down that line. And it's been so.
Business.
Sorry, I'll be gone in a minute, man. I've been on this for ages.
You're pissing on my shoe.
Why are you in the bush of me then? Well, I'm done now. You're lucky Oi! Don't start on me, right? I've had a long drive. Pussy! Lucky I didn't take a crap in the bush as well. Alright. I need to hurry up, I'm gonna miss this bloody flight.
Some people are idiots. I tell you, idiots. I'm out. Ah, there's Santa.
Oh, could I have this little bit of this fairy dust before Christmas? Have a little snort of it. Oh, yeah, just delivering presents, just like a normal Santa.
That's what you get for all the unpaid labor. What? Eyes on Santa. I will shoot them. 3, 2, 1.
Oh, jingle my bones! Oh, oh.
What?
Oh my God! I've killed Santa! Santa! Oh Jesus Christ! Oh no! Oh God, I can't let anyone see this. I've got to get him out of here quickly. Nothing going on, it's just a drunk homeless person in the road. quickly. Oh, get in there. Alright. Oh, Christ's sake. Oh, this is kind of fucking Christmas. Poxy Christmas. Shut your mouth, you stupid long bearded brat. What do you think you were doing running out in front of the road? You almost got killed and you dented my car and ruined it. Oh God, I'm not rich, I'm not like you. I just have a bunch of elves who can come and help me replace you or fix you or whatever. Wait a minute. Elves. You have elves, right, who work for you?
Yeah, I have elves, but try to kill me.
Whoa, what?
Yeah, they tried to kill me.
I knew something suspicious was happening. I saw one of them, like, I got out to, like, urinating in. There was one standing there, and he was on the phone with, I don't know who he was on the phone with, but he was on the phone with someone, and then he seemed really dodgy. I think maybe this was going to be the day he tried to kill you on Christmas Eve. Who does that? Oh my good God. It'll ruin Christmas. The day that Santa died. It'll ruin tons of kids' lives. Oh wait. But you're not dead. Perhaps, maybe I was meant to be there that time. You see, obviously I was meant to run you over because now you're alive. Look at that.
Oh, you're joking me right now.
No, the only joke is that if you put me on the naughty list, I should be on the nice list because I saved you from death. I mean, you may have got hit and a bit bruised. Speaking of which, you are very filthy, aren't you? Jesus Christ.
I've just been hit by a car!
Alright, don't forget there with me! For Christ's sake. I know you bloody Santa and think you're on top of the world or everything, but you're not, alright? I'm the one who brought you here, and you're on my couches, not forget! Christ.
Filthy anyway.
Well, it seems to you then, don't it? Right. Alright, shut up now. We need to think of a plan to stop these elves.
You take me back to my reindeers and I'm going back to the North Pole.
No. So you're just going to abandon Christmas?
Might as well, I've been hit by a car.
I can help you or something, maybe, possibly. Well, the first thing we need to know is where can we find them?
Rocking around Christmas tree at the Christmas party hop. Mistletoe hung where you can.
I can see the foolish elves and they're partying. What?
Ta-da!
What the hell are you wearing?
It's my Santa outfit! Oh yeah, picked up from £2.50, £2.50, baby. Oh yeah, it's like a spinning image. What?
You're walking?
What? No!
Oh, fine, get in!
I bought this outfit, we had everything!
You look like a nonce. Right,
Well, shut up! You don't want to sneak into kids' houses! Right, come on, let's get me. Let's kick these elves' asses. did we really need a car for that?
Right, I think they're in there.
Right, let's go kick their ass. Stop there, are you ass-kissing elves? God, double teeth! Get him on the sun job, you crush old twat! Come on in, you want to fight?
Here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. I'm about to move Santa, and this is why I'm about
to kill you. But why? You're my beloved elves. You have been for hundreds of years.
Shut right there!
Who's that?
This is what you get for ruining Christmas, you son of a bitch. It's okay, Santa. We can now give out presents and you.
You're on the nice list.
Forever.